In this video, we will talk about Nvidia control panel not opening, or we can say Nvidia display setting are not available. I'll explain you the method and the step you have to follow, so watch the complete video. Method 1. Restart your PC. Click on Windows icon, click on power icon and restart your computer. In a lot of cases, simple restart usually fix these kind of error messages. Method 2. End task from task manager. For to do that, do a right click on the task bar and select task manager. Once you'll open it, you simply need to scroll it down and you will find something like this, Nvidia container. Select it, click on end task. You have to do the same thing for the other Nvidia container. Method 3, run services. Click in the search and type services, click on open. Now here you need to search for Nvidia services. Select any of the services and type N, and you will see the list of information. You will get something like this. You will find Nvidia display container LS. Just simply do a right click and click on properties and make the startup to automatic. Click on this one and select automatic. If the services is not running, you need to click on start and click on apply and OK. And there is one more services you have to search for, Nvidia local system container. You have to do the same thing with the local system container. Simply do a right click, click on properties, make the startup type automatic and make sure the service is showing running and click on apply and OK and restart your computer to check if that helped you to fix the problem. Method 4. Reset control panel. For to reset control panel, click on Windows icon, click on settings. On the left hand side, you will see apps, click on apps and feature. And here you need to search for Nvidia. Simply type Nvidia. You will possibly get something like this. Once you'll type in the search, Nvidia control panel, click on it, click on advanced option, scroll it down. Here you can select the option, simply click on reset. And after this, restart your computer. Possibly reset will help you to fix the problem. Method 5, install Nvidia graphic driver. Do a right click on Windows icon, select run. And here you need to type a command, dxdiag, and click on OK. Click on yes. This could take some time, and once you'll have a screen, click on display and you will get your graphic card driver information here. You can click on next and you will see Nvidia information. Select that and afterward go on internet and search for the driver and install the latest version of the driver and restart your computer to check if that helped you to fix the problem. Method 6, device manager. Do a right click on Windows icon, click on device manager. Here you need to search for display adapter. Click on this arrow and you will get your graphic card information in here, your Nvidia graphic card. Select it, do a right click and here you can select update driver. Click on it and afterward click on search automatically for driver and check if that helped you to fix the problem. If not, you can select this option as well. Browse my computer for driver and you can select let me pick from the list of available driver on my computer and you can select the option from here as well. So that's how you can fix Nvidia control panel not opening, or we can say Nvidia display setting are not available. If you are getting any problem related to Windows 10, Windows 11 or Ubuntu operating system, you can visit to our forum page. The link is given in the description and I'm showing up on your display screen right now. And there you can ask your question. Simply sign up and add your question and you will get a reply back from our side or from the experts. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching.